The Rumple Sanctuary may be empty right now, but Rumple Memorial Presbyterian Church is not closed. Our ministries may not look exactly like they did in March, but the mission and ministry of Rumple have continued, expanded, and are making an impact in the lives of our members, our friends, our neighbors, the community, and beyond. In mid-March, when Watauga County Schools moved to online learning, the Rumple family, in partnership with the Blowing Rock Cares Food Pantry, which is housed at Rumple, expanded our food distribution tenfold. The fellowship hall was transformed into an expanded and extended food pantry, and over 175 boxes of food were distributed each week to schools and other area churches. By late March, a group of church members began sewing cloth masks and made them available for free to church and community members. They have been donated to the High Country Council on Aging, the Hospitality House, and through El Cajon Restaurant to the Latino community in the High Country. A mass tree sits out each day at the Blowing Rock Public Library. The pandemic did not rain on the church's celebration of our high school graduates, as over 40 different households showed up for a drive-through graduation celebration in the church parking lot in June. Vacation Bible School continued in mid-July with the drive-through pickup of material each day, and children and youth still received a bag of goodies and a blessing for their backpacks in another drive-through event before the start of school in mid-August. The upper church parking lot was nearly filled in early August as over 70 folks attended a drive-up congregational meeting, granting permission for future meetings to happen online if necessary. In mid-August, the Rumple campus welcomed an outdoor prayer walk, a joint project of congregational care and worship. The community is now invited to the beautiful Rumple Gardens and campus to sit and pray and to offer their prayer requests that are retrieved each week and prayed over by church staff and members. And worship, the hub of who we are as the people of God, continues each Sunday morning and is streamed on both the church's new YouTube channel and the church's active Facebook page. The choir has become a virtual choir, with members recording their voices at home and Eric putting them together for beautiful sound. Multiple members have been able to join in leading worship, submitting videos from their homes that are incorporated in the Sunday services. Members who were unable to attend worship in the sanctuary are now actively participating in weekly worship online. The Rumple Sanctuary may be empty right now, but the Rumple Memorial Presbyterian Church is not closed. The church family continues to love God and neighbor beyond the walls of our beautiful building. Jesus continues to call us to love and to serve, and Rumple invites all of you to be a part of this vibrant mission and ministry as we boldly follow God on new and uncharted paths. We have trusted God to lead this church for many generations, and we will trust Him to continue to lead us as we love God and neighbor now and into the future.